Gotta have faith to be great. Gotta be great. Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, so these bitches are the baddest. So these bitches are the baddest. You gotta show these bitches are the baddest.
Squire and the Atlas. Yeah. Look, I can't take it easy, I don't know how. Once I lock it in, it's good, it's done now. All that patience shit to run out. I'm sorry you can't hang away with me. The ups and the downs are creating me. I got the faith in me. Gotta have faith to be faithful. Gotta be great to be grateful. I seen that look in your eyes, that one Cain that gave Abel. She gon' hit, bro, that's that 482216 mile block shit. So turned up with my team in the huddle, it's a mosh pit. I don't owe you nothing if you ain't grow up in my house. Niggas be praying on my downfall, cause they going through a drought. Done prove myself so much, it's been a while, do I admit it? So I'ma go so fucking hard, these hoes won't forget it. Yeah, it's time to show these bitches who the baddest. Show these bitches who the baddest.
Go.
You
gotta show these bitches who the baddest.
Yeah. Squire and the Atlas. God, look what you made me. Look what you made me. Look what you made me. And I feel like godly, bullets can't stop me. I feel like God, these soldiers beside me. Going hard body, I can't go lightly. I feel like Pac right there in the lobby. She on big body, I'm riding big body. She got a big body, she riding me properly. I hit her twice and she ready to die for me. I switch it up just to break the monotony. My whole life you told me I had trust issues. Looked at her, said, nah, bitch, I got us issues. Meet and greet me, my demands can't build less. We building a brand, I'm going all money in. With my bros like I'm nipping black. Say I'm back the fuck back, you in my entrance. They try to count me out, came to their senses. In the trenches, it's a different type of tension. Made a way out of no way, I did shit different. Man, fuck that t-shirt, just that super duper lemonade. Took it back to where we
love
started
this album.
To see how far we came. I heard you keep what you love that's valuable inside your safe. I keep my
Lakers and Rockets, close on at the end of the first.
My head is proud of me when I'm in this mentality.
Have people over the Bucks. Bucks should have stayed focused.
Move, gon' get your ass a damn degree. You listen to me, I listen to you. Like that ain't it, chief? I'ma show these bitches who the baddest. Show these bitches who the baddest. You gotta show these bitches who the baddest.
I like that matchup, Scott.
Squire and the Atlas. God, look what you made, man.
What are we listening to music for? We're not here to listen to music or talk basketball. We're here to break cards. I checked the account. It's like a 11-year-old kid. I'm all right with that. If y'all didn't see it, we got told to stop talking about cars and break cards. How y'all doing tonight? Watching some basketball? Who you guys think takes it tonight? Who do you have in the Lakers game? Lakers or Rockets? Just for the game. Rui. Terrence Davis. PJ Washington. Cody Martin. Brandon Clark, there's a Kevin Durant, Carson Edwards, and Kyrie Irving. Oops, let's hit record. We got a Romeo Langford. Giannis being out for the game really killed him. Did you guys hate to save this for football? There's a Keldon Johnson. Dude, I had the Broncos D in literally, I think, every league. Von Miller out for the season. That was devastating. And there's a Tyler Herro recon. Rockets, you have Rockets. Anyone have the Lakers winning? 36-32 now at the start of the second. That was pack number one. We'll save those mosaic packs for after we do the blasters of the Chronicles and Illusions. Anthony Davis, D'Angelo Russell, Anthony Simmons, Seth Curry. There's a Spencer Dinwiddie and a Wendell Carter Jr. Kevin Looney, Kemba Walker, Jaylen Brown. There's a Romeo Langford, and we got ourselves a Zion. Zion going out to the Pels. It's going to be Marco Kamara. One. You got one. Oh, I got my phone back for drops, and we're not doing it yet. What up, Marco? How you doing, man? Scotty, they're all quiet tonight, man. You like Illusions? It is nice. I have a hobby box left. But I paid like, it's dropped a little bit. I paid more than what I can get it for now. But at this point, I'm just going to kind of hang on to it for a little bit. I'm not going to take a wash on it. There you go, Marco. We made it happen. There we go. We can celebrate with Marco. Let me hit him with the yay drop. I was looking for it. Well, we'll get you with that.
Woo!
How about that? How about that? Can you guys tell I'm like hype for football? And listen, I know we're breaking basketball. I get it. But, oh, man. We have football, and it's Tuesday. At this time, in 2 days, we'll be watching. Football will be at halftime, or it may even be, man, it's 10, so it'll be at least halftime. I'm so excited. The Chiefs, I didn't realize this. It's at Kansas City. The Chiefs have 22% fans allowed. So we're going to see fans at a sporting event. That to me right there is something. Is that weird that's something I'm excited to see? Isn't that going to be weird? On national television, the number one, you know, viewed event that evening, no questions asked, probably in months, and we're going to see fans in the stands. That, when I heard that today, I didn't know that. That blew my mind. Like, that's going to be a weird thing to see. Season highlights, Bajan Bogdanovic. There's a Michael Porter, Mafiondu Cabangeli, Josh Jackson, Terry Rozier, TJ Warren, Otto Porter, Bam Adebayo, Siku Ndumbaya. You mean someone was just like haggling? Eric Bledsoe. Clear shots, Bajan Bogdanovic. It's kind of sweet. Kawhi. There we go. How about a Zion there? Another one for you. Back it up. Wendell Carter. Career lineage. We're going to have to random that one up. Man, he had a nice jam the other day. It was too little too late, but Romeo Langford. Ignas Brazdeikis. Lou Williams. Luka Simonic. And there's a LeBron James. I don't know how his base in this go for, but Victor Oladipo. Jokic, Jeff Teague, and Darius Bazley. Well, Scott, that's what I'm thinking. Now, I think Kansas City has one of the bigger stadiums. I don't know why 22 is such a subjective number. Like, or I should say not subjective, but it's just such a, like, a random 22%. Like, where did they come up with that number? It's an obscure number, I should say. Like, when they decide, all right, 22% of fans should be safe. I don't know if they took, like, square footage and number of seats and 6 feet apart. And yeah, Jen, I've had people in my group do that with payments. Denver is 7%. Are you being serious? They're going to let 7%. So the elite get to go to games now. Is that what we're in? So I found out. So my dad's season tickets, right, for Buffalo Bills. He was told that he's paying for the seats. He can defer the tickets to next year, or he can pay for this year and they don't count. Like, he just, if he goes, they'll count if they open up. It's weird. He'll pay like a prorated rate. However, he's not guaranteed tickets. We have front row season tickets, and even if the Bills decide to allow a percentage of people in, they're not necessarily guaranteeing them the season ticket holders. What is that? How is that possible? 7% is insane. Why even do it? Why just, like, where's the, it seems like it would be more risk to bring in 7% of people than it's worth. Yeah, Jen, usually deals like that I just pass up. Did you see the numbers? What, 7% of it? Like, I don't know what 7% of it is. But the good thing about I want to say about the Bills is that if you make the playoffs, you as season ticket holders, if they play at home, uh-oh, got something coming up for the Grizz. You're offered, still, that's a decent amount of people if you think about it. I guarantee there's a lot of people who don't want to go to games. Kobe White, Pink Parallel, Keldon Johnson, Klay Thompson, Darius Garland, there's an R.J. Barrett. Cameron Johnson, Nikhil Alexander, Goga Badazzi, and a Ja Morant pink recon going out to the Grizz. That is going to be Brian. What's that one go for? $7? No, they, Scott, I kid you not, my wife and I just talked about this today. So they just decided in Pennsylvania, at least our district, but I think it was Pennsylvania, like across the state, PIAA, decided to allow 250 fans per event, right? Only 250 people in the stadium. So our athletic director says, goes to the cheerleading team and tells them they can only have half their cheerleaders so that they can let more people in the game. I promise you, you can imagine how that went over. It did not go over well. Cam Reddish, I was like, has anyone ever heard of Title IX? RJ Barrett, I think that's what it is. Zach LaVine, RJ Barrett, clearly I haven't enough. Is RJ Barrett like still that dude? Am I like top loading all of them? Cam Reddish, Pascal, Carson Edwards, there's a LeBron James Pink. Rui, Dumbaya. Goga, Naz Reid, Kendrick Nunn, rookie card Flux, Devontae Graham, and Trey Young. Marquee. Are you, is that yes to the RJ Barrett's? Like, is he the real deal still? All right, let's do another Illusions. We got football coming up after this. It's like a Jaguars game. That's crazy. That's funny. Poor Jaguars. Poor Gardner. You know what's going to be funny? The Jaguars are trying to, like, flop so they can get the number one pick. And I really hope that, like, Gardner Minshew comes out and wins, like, the first six games. And just lights their world on fire. They're like, oh, what did we do? We got rid of all the pieces. There's no way this lasts. And then, like, they're like, all right, we're trading Gardner. Getting some pick. Is that really it for the pink jaw? Why are these going so much if a pink recon jaw goes for $25? I don't get it. I'm not understanding it. Jaguars. Is that how, are you saying, spelling it how I say it? Scott, voice message me real quick and say Jaguars. All right, Kevin Porter and DeMar DeRozan. We're going to have to random that one. We'll do one dice roll for both of those. Bradley Beal, Cameron Johnson. No wires. All right, dude, real quick, hit me up. Do the voice on the microphone. I want to hear you say it. Nazir Little. Hey, we're here to break cards, not to give grammar and phonetic lessons. Miles Turner, TJ Warren. There's a Luca. Scott said it. Shh, listen, everyone.
Jaguars.
Jaguars.
No wires. Jaguars.
Jaguars.
No wires.
That's so funny. Eric Gordon, thank you, Scott. Vince Carter. Jackson Hayes. Jaguars. Is that how I'm going to say it? Jaguars. Otto Porter, Mifiandu Cabangeli. Hassan Whiteside, Terrence Ross. There's a Steph Curry, Shining Stars. Jimmy Butler and Sekou Doumbouya. New sound drop. I know, I got to figure out how to put those in the old sound drop machine. Jaguars. No wires. Jaguars. I swear, I know what's going to happen. I'm going to wake up tomorrow. I just know myself enough, and I'm just going to, that's going to be the first thought that pops into my head. Jaguars. No wires. I'm just going to start calling wires, wars. Those wars are all twisted over there. The what? The wars. I got in trouble because with not in trouble. Like I always got hounded because who was it? Oh, Chambers. I always would call Chris Chambers Chambers. And my brother's like, it's not a chamber. It's Chambers. I'm like, dude, leave me alone. I don't care. It's dreaming of Scott. I dream of Scott every night. But this time I'll just be picturing him going, Jaguars. Jaguars. Matisse Thybul. Where's the card master? We need him to come here and get us back on track. There's no time for these shenanigans. This is a break, not a comedy club. Stop all that laughter. There's no time for this hanky-panky. Get the breaking. One card at a time. Got your wires crossed. All right, here we go. Oh, these beaten sleeves. Chronicles up, then we got two mosaics, then we'll close it with that prism box. See what we got in there. Chris Taylor, you were probably right. You weren't wrong with the 2 hours. Dang it, I am so bad at predicting and projecting time. Really bad at it. I do so much that I'm just like today I set up all those fantasy like pictures and stuff to make sure they were all good to go, and my brother was here, he left, and I get done with all of them and I go upstairs just like to check it. Oh, I took cardboard up and I look in my driveway. I'm like, see my brother. I'm like, did you never leave? He goes, I went to Muncie, which is like 30 minutes away. He's like, I had a meeting, I did this, I did that, and I'm back. I'm like, man, I worked that entire time. It felt like 25 minutes. A new sound drop message? Uh-oh.
$7.
No, you got to do better than that. I'm not pressing $7. You got to give me something more exciting. Kai Bowman, rated rookie. Sikun Dumbaya. Romeo Langford, rookie Prism Crusades. Got ourselves a Bam Adebayo, Daniel Gafford, John Morant, and a John Morant back-to-back. Playbook, and is it Pantheon or Panini? Panini. Two Jaws, Grant Williams, there's an RJ Barrett, Romeo Langford, DeAndre Hunter, Darius Garland, LeBron James Marquis, and Nikhil Alexander Walker, pink. Tyler Harrow, PJ Washington, pink. Kawhi Leonard, James Harden, Jordan Poole, and Jackson Hayes. We got a Luka Threads, Kawhi, a Luka Luminance, LeBron James Panini, RJ Barrett Rookies and Stars, Jaren Jackson, Rui Recon, Pascal, Kobe White, Keldon Johnson, Cody Martin, PJ Washington, pink. PJ Washington, a Rui Pink Panini, Romeo Langford, Jarrett Culver, and Sekou Doumbouya. Lots of stuff to sleeve up in that. Come on, Scotty, hit me with a really good $7. I need to go get top loaders. I should do that. I should have a night where you can, like, for an hour, I'll take any messages with drops. Once I can... Oh, here we go. It came in.
What a bunch of paniners.
Yes, yes. All right, keep them coming. I like it. All right, here's all four Scott's messages back to back.
Jaguars. No wires.
That needs to go together.
$7. What a bunch of paninas.
What a bunch of paninas. I like that one. What a bunch of paninas. That one's definitely go if I gotta figure out how to do it.
What a bunch of paninas.
Oh, I gotta download this. Can I do that? Share it. I can only send it. I have to figure out how to do that. He kind of did, right? Oh, God. Can you just bring me my chapstick? Oh, I don't even know. That line was not in there. It's like, oh, I need my chap. I got to watch Napoleon Dynamite. It's been a while. I butchered that line. He did sound like it, though. I know what you're saying. Here's another one.
Can I have your tots?
That's exactly what it was.
Can I have your tots?
Chris, you nailed it. That's awesome.
What a bunch of paninas. Can I have your tots?
Oh, fantastic. This is a crowd interaction at its finest. Oh, we should invite the card master in. He'd have a good old time. All right, good luck. Thomas Bryant, Furkan Korkmaz, Lou Williams, Rudy Gay, Donovan Mitchell Prism, and Jackson Hayes. He really does. Kevin Love, Wesley Matthews, Karl-Anthony Towns, DeAndre Ayton. We have Donovan Mitchell Jam Masters and James Harden. Shut up, Jamie. Are you just filling in for the card master? Kevin Durant, Jokic, and Terrence Davies. Gary Harris, man, there's times you wish Jamie's phone would die again, right? Lucky. Kevin Durant, Green, Chris Webber, and Charles Barkley. Lucky. Dylan Brooks, LaMarcus Aldridge, and Kevin Durant. Not one rookie in that paint. It just came in. Hold on. Kevin Huerter, Isaiah Thomas, and Nikolai Melli. There we go.
Lucky. Gosh.
Dude, it's so good. Lucky. Gosh. That has to be someone's hit. That's going to be Scott's new one on his own voice. Scott's going to start making his own drops. What happened? What really happened to your phone? Does your phone still work, Jamie, or is it completely kaput? Have you not figured it out? All right, here we go. Last box, good luck. Vucevic, Tobias Harris, there's a Kobe White and a Rudy Gobert. Not keeping a charge. It must be exactly, is it an iPhone or an Android? Dennis Rodman, there's a LeBron James and Lou Williams. The voicemail that's not set up. Nikhil Alexander Walker, Zach LaVine, Mo Bamba, and Steven Adams. We have a Kobe Green. Nice card. Chandler Parsons, Karl Malone, and Dwight Powell for the Mavericks. Dallas going out to Dougie Berger. Yeah, that's the thing with those. You know they had a lawsuit for that, right? Setting their phones up so they like... The battery drained when it hit a certain point, so you had to keep getting them. My brother told me there's an actual lawsuit out about that. I don't know. That's happened to every one of my wives. And we stopped buying her iPhones, and she's like I said, if you really want, she had Android for a while, and she just doesn't need it. She's so basic with her phones. Cody Martin, Mikal Bridges, Bradley Beal, Kyle Lowry. Well, that's a disappointing blaster. Figures, Corey. You would have the best iPhone ever. Oh, yeah. So I called the eye center today because I've been waiting for an appointment forever. I'm out to October, and they're like, well, we'll put you on the cancellation list. I'm like, all right, what number will they call from? She's like, it's just like a random 1-800 number. And I go, so I have to literally answer every single spam call that gets to me. She laughs. She's like, yeah, unfortunately. I'm like, that's not funny. I'm now going to have to extend my car's warranty a dozen times just to get a cancellation appointment. Bogus. Kobe White, Kobe Bryant, Donovan Mitchell Prism Mosaic, Nikolai Melli Pink, Langford Prism Crusade, Ja, Ja, RJ Barrett, we had the LeBron Marquis, Alexander Walker Pink Essentials, Tyler Herro Luminance, PJ Washington Pink, Luca Threads, Luca Luminance, LeBron Panini, Rui Recon, Kobe White Panini, Rui Panini Pink, Kobe White Prestige, RJ Barrett Panini, Luca Panini, Cam Reddish Crusade, RJ Barrett Luminance, RJ Barrett Essentials, Cam Reddish Essentials, LeBron James Pink Luminance. We had the Kendrick Nunn Flux, Luca Illusions, Steph Curry Shining Stars, Ja Recon Pink, LeBron James Illusions, Tyler Herro Recon. We also had this Dwight Powell for the Mavericks, and then a pair of Zions. All right, y'all. I got to roll. That was fun, Scott.
Lucky. Gosh.
Oh, my gosh. It sounds just like it. All right. We're going to talk about the Jaguars.
$7. Jaguars. No wires. $7. What a bunch of paninas.
I like that. That's my favorite.
Can I have your tots? Lucky. Gosh.
All right, y'all. I'm out.